Voxaton preacher Apostle Peter Obo of the Jesus Loves You Ministry has said that the Synagogue Church of All Nations, SCWAN, must not die over the crisis currently rocking. The former light heavyweight boxing champion said as per Vanguard newspaper that it was very sad and very sorrowful in the eyes of God and man for the church to be shut for political reason just under 5 months after the passing of its founder, Big Prophet T.B. Joshua. I advise all ministers of God to always train the next person meant for the position and let it be well known to all the churches and let the new leaders start mentoring the next man to be the leader. The appointed leader must be carefully observed to know if he will be up to the task. If not capable, then correction must be made over the issue of leadership, Obo said. According to him, any organization that takes 6 steps forward and 6 steps backward will never make it. The boxing champion turned cleric said, "We have a lot to learn from Jesus. Note that while Jesus was on earth, he allowed his apostles to function in power. Not just that, he made the whole church to know that Apostle Simon Peter is the very one that would take over from him. While Jesus was on earth with his apostles, he nurtured them with the secret of his ministry, which is obedience to God. He allowed them to function as leaders so when he is no more with them in flesh, they can continue from where he stopped." One thing we must learn is that Jesus and Simon Peter were never related. It is not all the time that a family member of the late leader of a church must take over. We must remember that the church funds do not really belong to the pastors, but the public. Anything that directly belongs to the pastor, his family have rights over. Obo had in June knocked founder of the Household of God Church, Reverend Chris Okotie, for mocking Joshua after the latter's death. Obo described Okotie's actions as shocking, even for a pagan.